That's booty. Announce all sail!
Furl all sail! Do you hear the news?
To see Sally Brown, boys.
Row, boys, row, boys, row.
Down to Trinidad to see Sally Brown.
Thank you.
catch the wind. Tell me now, what is this good boat's name? Well,
douse the royals! Come! New Spain sails! Douse all sails!
Oh, windward
current! Crew up top! Douse those men!
Unwanted attention.
Yeah!
riding by a poor old man. Says I, old man, your horse will die. And we say so, and we know so. And if he dies, we'll tan his hide. Oh, poor old man.
Off the wind!
He don't ride.
Hey, old bonnet! Flying your own flag at last!
Yes! Yes, Blackbeard cut me loose, sadly. Time to have a go at this myself.
Well, that's grand.
Yes, it's for the best, I think. I should have some wild stories when next we meet. Edward! Your constant friendship has been my most treasured find on these seas. Well above gold and silver and rum, I prize the courage you have inspired in me this year. Thank you, sir! A fair good morrow to you!
There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet someone out there has prepared the medicines, just in case.
Ah, but they're stalling. They're thinking up ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered and hope for the best.
Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to a watchtower. There's another watchtower. Sail, Captain. Speed will do us no favors here.
That's good. Trim to catch the wind.
Careful with the banks. We cannot pass them undetected, Captain. And there is no other way.
There's always another way.
All stop! I see them. Over there. Let us hope the river remains this wide.
Those ships built for the open ocean. Drop stoking fires.
If we run aground here, we may never get out. Be sure they don't spy us trailing them.
Loose the mains. Douse them all. Hold down, leave the mains. Douse them all. Let's get this.
Steady as she goes, Captain.
Loose the stunsail.
They're getting away, Captain.
Then I'll have to go on without them. I'll be back with the medicines.
Aye, sir.
Thank Christ.
I thought we'd never make it.
I apologize. There was an accident. Private Simon! This crocodile!
I don't care about your accidents. What's the word from the harbor, soldier? Speak.
No change, sir. They're holding fast, but are yet to kill or maim any of the captives, near as we can tell. Perhaps it's time to...
To surrender? I've been entrusted with the affairs of the town, and I do not intend to bow to the demands of a pirate, no matter how fierce his reputation.
Yes, sir.
As long as the supply key is with me, no man shall touch that medicine. May plague and calamity strike them all.
Bloody idiot.
What?
Pirates! The ship's here! Pirates! Fall back to the mansion! Oh, God!
He has returned, Captain!
What's the take?
Two crates. And the means for mixing additional doses.
That's what you're thinking. Precious little of that these days.
You hear that, Mr. Rags? My young friend returns with offerings and so saves your scrawny neck. Will you not thank him?
We should quit these waters, Thatch. The governor, he's bound to muster more soldiers.
You go on ahead. I got some business in the north.
You're done, aren't you? Giving up on us. On Nassau.
Look, lad. I'm late into my fourth decade on this earth. And if I don't find some means to make the fifth quiet, and cozy voyage. I'd rather sink to the devil's doorstep than call myself captain another year. We'll meet again, lad. In this world.
Or the one below.